So in the last video,
a quiet place.
I'm showing you this. There's a OFBS. I can't really see it on the desktop behind me. Chrome. You can see it populating in front of me. But it's looking in this window. And in this window, there's two. But if you have a streaming ID, you can do the streaming thing. Some people don't, some people do. I use the recording thing here. I'm recording now. But anyways, once you download this OBS for Mac, then you can go through to your tanks and come up here. Click. It usually looks like that for me. So you scroll down, and there's recordings. And you can go to your favorites where you save that favorite. And hit play. As of right now, I'm going to record a live battle with this T15 since I had to add this to the last video that I cut off. This T15 is just fun. Tier 3s are nice to go back to and just play pointlessly. Give them newbies targets. Church. That's the video.